So here's another method that we use to retain this sloped landscape. Before we started here, we'll show some photos. This sloped all the way up to the garage and there was no room for any outdoor living. So we excavated this way towards the garage. We added the retaining walls, which we've already talked about. Those are the tandem bell guard walls. With one exception, we did add a outdoor kitchen as a retaining method. So it's kind of an interesting way to retain the sloped landscape.